We're going to solve this system of equations by elimination. So we can subtract the second equation from the first equation. And that'll cancel out our x's and leave us with 5y equals 5. Then dividing both sides by 5 gives y equals 1. Now we can put that y value back into our equation. We get x minus 3 times 1 equals negative 2. And our x value is 1. So our solution to this is 1, 1. And if you look at our graph, that's where our lines intersect.